As the new 2009 BMW X6 takes center stage at the Detroit Auto Show, we can't help but think the world already has plenty of crossover vehicles, including BMW's own X5. But the promise of another BMW that delivers the handling of a car and the utility of an SUV is compelling. The X6 takes the car-like idea a step further than most thanks to its rakish coupe profile. At its worst, the X6 could draw Isuzu V-Cross snickering, but this crossover has a more focused goal, performance. The X6's model name seems less focused. BMW has added xDrive to each model name, so the base X6 is named xDrive35i. That version gets the same twin-turbo 3-liter inline-6 as the 3 and 5 series sedans. It's good for 300 horsepower and 300 pound-feet of torque. The top-of-the-line model is the xDrive50i. It's the first BMW to use the company's new twin-turbo 4.4-liter V8. That engine is good for 400 horsepower and 450 pound-feet of torque. That's more power than both the supercharged Range Rover and the Porsche Cayenne S. All X6s come with a new dynamic all-wheel drive system and a 6-speed automatic transmission. Inside, the X6 plays more to its coupe looks, as there's not even a hint of a third-row seat, and the center console that splits the rear seat means the X6 is a 4-passenger car. Overall, the interior is geared toward going fast. There's a standard sport steering wheel with integrated shift paddles, as well as a set of knee pads on the center console to give the driver and front passenger something to lean on through fast turns. The X6 will be built at BMW's Spartanburg plant in South Carolina. Production begins in the early spring. Look for the X6 to show up in dealerships by June of 2008.